This is the part 2 of our PANAGBENGA adventure. So come on and come with us as we enjoy PANAGBENGA 2022. So we are here at the Melvin Jones football field and we will be participating with the activities that is the painting and we will be watching the kite competition. As you can see, there are a lot of people here today, but they are still implementing the mask, wearing of the mask, and of course, you need a vaccination card to enter here. Let's go! The free painting for all activity and we are joining this activity. So as you can see here, a lot of people are painting and this is all free. They will provide the things you will need like paintbrush, the canvas. So here we are waiting for our turn to have the materials to paint. This is Charlize and Hannah. They are starting to paint already. The theme for the paintings is Let a Thousand Flowers Bloom. So they were given 3 colors, the primary colors, and it's up to them on how they will mix it so that they can have the colors that they want. Thank you. final painting of Charlize, she painted sunflowers and a landscape inspired by the city of Baguio. And this is the final painting of Hannah. The kite flying. Now, finally, we have the adult category of the kite flying competition.